my point of view, no label, no slogan, no party, and no, and indeed no religion, is more important than the human being.
There's a national problem. Began to happen over 100 years ago, when an effect, having freed black men, they made no provision for them, none whatever. They were dumped in the body politic, and no one was responsible for them. And they were, of course, immediately political and industrial football for everybody.
From my point of view, no label, no slogan, no party, and no, and indeed no religion is more important than the human being.
Thank you.
suffering.